Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to address this important meeting, and allow me at the outset to express gratitude to BEBA for organizing this event to discuss how the British business sector can engage with and contribute to a successful outcome in Sharm el-Sheikh and beyond as part on green partnership between Egypt and the United Kingdom.
Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to be with you today in the opening ceremony and setting the scene for this successful mission. I would like to thank the British Egyptian Business Association for hosting us today in this important event and welcome all the participants from the British and Egyptian business community who are attending with us today.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. First, I'd like to express my sincere gratitude to the British Egyptian Business Association team and Mr. Khaled Muzir for their invitation and for hosting this very important event. I would really have loved to be present with you physically in London, but unfortunately, various commitments have not allowed me to be there. One of them is the launching of the National Strategy for Climate Change. Regardless, it gives me great pleasure to be virtually amongst you today, and I very much look forward to participate in the next conferences.